Well, no charges have been filed at this time for an incident involving a minor with a handgun at a middle school.
Now, police say this happened last Monday morning at Southwest Guilford Middle School. The minor has not been identified.
And police are not reporting any injuries with this incident.